Hey guys, Danny Force here, your Dallas Fort Worth realtor, talking today about the fourth step in the home selling process. So at this point, offers have started to come in on the property and you would have accepted one, which now all of the dates run concurrently in the contract. The first of which really to be aware of is the option period. The option period is the part of the contract where the buyer will typically have their inspection done. They can file an amendment for any repairs that need to be done. Keep in mind that the buyer does have the unrestricted right to terminate the contract for any reason whatsoever and get their deposit back during the option period. So this is one of the biggest things to focus on when an offer comes in, is how short is this option period? Typically it's anywhere from 7 to 10 days. In multiple offer situations, it can be even less than that. But this is the period to really pay attention to, because it is the first part of the contract really that's going to start, and it is the part of the contract where most contracts that fall through happen during. So with repairs, what happens now is if you have agreed to any repairs, then any repair that has a license basically for somebody to do it has to be done by a licensed person. Things like electrical, plumbing, anything that is not required by a license, like foundation or roofing. The way the contracts are worded, they basically say anybody who does it as a primary trade has to do it. Now there are companies for all of that, but the seller can't do it yourself unless you actually have a license or do it as a day trade. So if you've got a house here to sell in Dallas, Fort Worth, make sure to give me a call, 817-903-5442. Find me on the web, www.dannyforce.com. Shoot me an email, danny@dannyforce.com. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on all my social media. I got some good friends that live